Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kate, or if it's your first time, thank you so much for clicking on this video. We have a lot to do today. As you saw in the title or the thumbnail or whatever, you know, like, I got a lot to do to put away, but it needs to be done. Like, it's time. I've actually had these cards or like been collecting them since their comeback, which was like, I don't know, February. So that's a long time ago, and yeah, I have not touched this binder since that, like, the initial video that I posted, which was storing my entire CIX collection. If you haven't seen that video, definitely go check it out. And I guess it'll give like a baseline for where my collection is before right now. This was my first era collecting OT5. I don't think I'll continue it. I mean, here's my thing. If I get a lot of albums and I happen to pull enough to collect Sungun first and then like branch out to other members, I may, but I don't know, it's kind of a lot of money. But yeah, I did collect OT5 this era because I wanted to just have every member for the last album of their Hello series, and I'm like really emotional. The fact that it's over and like they're starting a new chapter is like insane to me, and they're apparently coming back in the summer, so I'm excited for that. And I said I need to store these before that comeback happens and I just have cards and cards and cards. Anyways, so I've been talking too long, but let me just explain a little bit of what changes happen. Let me get these out the way. Also, I am filming on my floor right now. I'm sorry, this is not my usual setup, but actually I got a new monitor that's on my desk and it takes up a lot of space, but I really need it for school and just like to see better and to like not be looking down so much because of my back issues, which is really not good because I'm on the floor. But anyways, I have a lot and I need to spread out. So yeah, sorry if it's like weird, but yeah. Anyways, I haven't changed that much. Sorry, let's just move that. I have not changed that much. I used to have a Sungun sticker right here, but I put the little film strips that we got in the album and I just stuck that right there. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with that. But I'm not gonna get into too much detail, but the only thing that I changed was on this page, I used to have pre-order benefits from chapter 3 and I had Hot Tracks and Sonara, I think, right here. But then I changed it so that it was just these three because I decided, sorry for shaking the camera, I decided that I'm going to put all of my pre-order benefits in the collect book that we got from the fan club kit this year. And yeah, the only pre-order benefits that I will be keeping in this binder are my music taste because I have like a lot of them. So yeah, what's gonna be going in this binder are the few pre-order benefits that I had from last era, as well as the ones that I collected this era, and then also just whatever cards that came with this. So that's gonna be a little change, and I just wanted to, like, you know, have fun with it. I don't know if I'll keep this forever. Like, I'll keep it, but I don't know if I'm gonna keep cards in here forever. But yeah, it's cute. Okay, so I'm just gonna clear up my space a bit and then we can start storing. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. Okay, so since I just introduced this, I figured I would start with it before getting into like album inclusions. Since it's short, I collect Sungun Priority because he is my ult, but I did collect some Hyunsuk pre-order benefits and they are actually on the way. My friend has them right now. But yeah. So I have a few like fillers that I pre-made. These sleeves are smaller than my usual sleeves. Isn't this pretty? But yeah, they are smaller than my usual sleeves and they fit in this collect book because I normally use the Dragon Shield ones, but they don't fit in the collect book. But my friend helped me get the Mayday Games. I think that's the company. But yeah, so let me just sort these really quick. Okay, so I think I've organized everything. It was a bit hard to like guess the placement because some cards are not here right now. But anyways, also just want to apologize for any noise that you will hear because my house is quite chaotic. But anyways, I'm gonna do my best to get through this. Alright, so first up, I have the cards that actually came with the fan kit and they gave us two of each member, which is really cool. I'm gonna like time-lapse through most of this, but I will pop in and let you guys know what's up. I finished putting those away. I think it turned out really cute. I think I'm gonna put some group cards here because it'll be like a nice way to like open it up. But yeah, they look super cute. Sorry for like the terrible glare. Oh my goodness. Next, I'm gonna move on to pre-order benefits from Cinema Era. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm going to move on to the old ones that I already stored in my previous video because that will be chronological order. So these are from Jungle Era. They are Hot Tracks and Sinara. Okay, so that's how it looks. Sorry for the glare. Oh my goodness, that's gonna bother me this whole time. But anyways, now moving on to the ones that I collected for Cinema. I know the shop names, but it's a lot of them, so I'm not gonna like tell you because I'm pretty sure I'll mess it up. But I will leave it in the description, or if you really, really want to know, you can just check like any Soon template. This card is like my personal favorite, and I'm trying to go live more on Instagram. And the time that I did go live to like unbox the amount of pre-order benefits that I got, literally everyone loved these cards, and I think this card, both of these are my favorites, and they're just super, super cute. Okay, so here, this is Who's Fan. I think it's Who's Fan or G Market, but I'm pretty sure it's Who's Fan. And then this one is Hot Tracks, and then I have Hyunsuk's on the way, so I just have an empty one for that. And then for this one, I think it's the second Interpark one, but I could be wrong, but I think that's what it is. This is my first time using these sleeves, and I like that they're really like fitted, but they're really flimsy and hard to get in here. That's why I keep having to turn the card around so that I can like actually push the card down. But they're not bad. I will continue using them. Okay, so that's how that looks. And then last up, I have these. I have Hyunsuk's, I think it was Make Star Hollow, yeah. So I have Hyunsuk's on the way. And then I also have his YES24 PC on the way. Okay, so that's it for this collect book. I will do a final flip through in the end of the video, like always, but let's move on to the big binder. Okay, so now for the hard part for me, I do have my little template. Ooh, I do have my little template that I made. This is like old stuff, and I did not make a like specific place for All For You. See, I put right here, hold space for All For You, because I don't have those albums or cards yet. I did enter a group order and I ordered two sets, so hopefully I have enough to collect Seungwoon and one other member. But I low-key want to collect OT5, but like I need to not do that. But yeah, that's the only thing I'm not gonna be putting away. And then yeah, the rest of it, I think I'm good. So let's just get into it. Okay, so this is just about where I left off from last time. In my old setup, I put Seungwoon's My Music Taste cards with his album cards, but this time I'm gonna put them back here with the rest of like the other members. So let's just do his album photo cards. Okay, so that's how that looks. I am so far, just for this era, I'm still missing that one that's on the way, as well as one for Jinyoung, but hopefully I can find it soon. Just want to keep you guys updated from my last video. The only thing that I changed was I moved the location of the group cards and of Hyunsuk's album cards from chapter 3. Since I do have more album photo cards now, I think it'll be nice to have all of the album photo cards then start with MMT in chronological order. So now I'm just going to be putting away all of the album cards for the other members. Like I said previously, I have completed every member except for Jinyoung. I'm still missing one card. I mentioned this in a previous video, but the way that I store is normally by biases and then age. And I'm kind of having a bias crisis because Jinyoung has like been coming for me. And literally, if you look at my room right now, you'd probably think And I'm a Jin Young stan because I have so much stuff with like his face on it out in the open. But yeah, the pink hair. I kind of want to put Jin Young Hyunsuk, but I'm just going to keep it how it is because I do still bias Gone. And then I'm going to have Hyunsuk's cards here. These are my music tastes. I need to get these out of the way. But yes, I do have Hyunsuk's completed set for this era as well. So I'm just going to put these away and then move on to Jin Young and Yongi on the next page. So next we have the regular album things for Jin Young and Yongi. So then we just have the My Music Taste for the other members from last era, and I'm going to be doing the ones from this era. I collected both rounds of MMT. I think it was just two. And so then we had like the candy ones and then just like the regular ones. Okay, so that's how these two pages look. Oh my goodness, I am so excited to have these finally in here. Okay, so the next thing that I'm going to do is actually going to finish all the cards that I had to put away today. And these are the undisclosed PC. I don't really know why they're called that, but like, yeah. It's a thick stack. I don't know what I was thinking getting every member, but yeah. And then the way that I thought about it in my head was to have like my top three facing each other and then on the next one facing each other. The reason why I do it like that is because like the backs of the cards actually spell out the word hello. And so I kind of wanted it to still keep that. So yeah. If what I said just makes no sense, hopefully by the time I like actually do it and show you guys, it makes sense. But, and then I'm gonna line the sides of the page with these. I also think I'm gonna change these from the clear sleeves to white sleeves because I think it'll like look cleaner. But let me stop talking about what I think I'm gonna do and actually show y'all. So yeah, let's just do it. So this is how their pages turned out. I haven't done Yongi and Baejin yet, but yeah. Did it work? It worked, I think. You can't really see it because of the glare. But it does say hello, I think. Oh my goodness, I'm so glad because literally I was doing this backwards in my head. I should have done a better job at drawing it out on my iPad, but I got lazy. So yeah. Oh, I'm so glad it actually worked. Oh my goodness. Thank you, Lord, because I was so nervous about this. But yeah, let's just store the other members. Okay, so I finished that part. A lot of people may think that's weird, and it's kind of weird to me because I've never done like anything with that many sleeves, and all that calculation that I had to do was like math class. I was like, why did I ever try to do this? But I feel like it kind of looks cool, you know? that the eras going on. This page shows each era, even though the cards aren't the same on this page, but it still shows the little word on the back. You know, I might get tired of it, but like, I think it's kind of cool for now. So that is actually it for photo cards. I have a few bigger inclusions to store, and then I will be doing a final flip through in the end. These postcards are from the fan kit. They came in like that accordion fold thing, and I actually did a video unboxing. If you want to see what our fan club kit looks like, you can check that out. They have little units on the back of some of them. There is a group card one, but it is framed in my room, so yeah, I don't have that one to put away. But yeah, and then I have, these are like stickers from their album, and I do store the stickers because I have so many copies and I'm just like, they're cute, I want to store them. So yeah, let's put those away. So here are the stickers from this era, and then I'm just gonna put them right here. So these are the ones from Cinema era, and then they'll be right behind Jungle era. So yeah, and then I'm just gonna put these right before I start the season's greetings inclusions. Okay, so that is actually it for me. I'm gonna wrap up because my family is getting quite loud and I'm like, can y'all like shut up, but it just can't happen. So that is it for me. Before I do my little final flip through, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching this video, and please share it, subscribe, give it a like, comment, please interact with it, because literally this video took me 500 years to film. I've been sitting on this floor so long, I think I've become the floor. Legit, I'm one with the floor at this point. I think I might just get my pillow and sleep here. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I'm really excited to have finally put these away. I think going forward, I might start doing like setting up my binder videos before the comebacks happen, so that I don't have these like really large storing videos. I mean, they're cool, but like, it's a lot to have these cards just sitting around, and like, I really need to start storing like as I collect, not just save one day for storing, because literally it's so much work. But anyways, thank you again for watching, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Thank you.